Double up time.
Today let's see the MongoDB installation on Windows. It includes a few of the steps as you see on the screen. You have to download the latest release from the Google search. It is mongodb.org/downloads, and check the correct version of this MongoDB. It may exceed from 3 to 4 version. And check the Windows version by execute the following command on the command prompt. So the installation starts with the following architecture as you see on the Windows screen. And MongoDB, the Win32i386 version, and the version is the MongoDB like 3.2 or 4. And it when you click the downloads, it is the file name called MongoDB, as you see in the previous slide, Win32i386. The list comes and you can see a box MongoDB 3.2.17 setup. This is a setup box which copies all the new files, and you can wait for few seconds. And as the arrow indicates, the green arrow shows you the path, and it is the path which is to be copied to the MongoDB. So from that you can click the MongoDB. It is the program debug application, so that you can click, double click onto that, and it will load your database. So you are setting the path and you are simply clicking on the commands. For further queries, please contact the following mail ID.